Hey guys, so today it's May 31st, 2018, and so I noticed that the store, the Coca-Cola for the summertime, came up with some new shit that I've never seen before, and it is raspberry. Like, I am still a little bit annoyed with the Canada Coca-Cola because they do not give us the normal cherry Coke. And we only have the Cherry Coke Zero. Like, what the heck? And what the hell? And they came up with this raspberry Coca-Cola. And I am very scared to try it. But for you guys, I am gonna buy and try it. And so, in my history of things, if you look up my old videos and stuff like that, I have not really cared for berry flavor things. Like, you guys never see much berry flavor things in my channel because I always think the berry flavor things to be very fake. So, that is why I don't buy and try those. But for Coca-Cola, because it's Coca-Cola, it's like, oh, let's give it a whirl, give it a whirl. It's like, open. That's gonna hear the fizzy. Yeah. Oh. Right off the bat, when you crack it open, you can smell the berry. That is the fake berry taste I'm talking about. Okay, here goes nothing. Man. Ooh, that's terrible. This is not a diet pop, but it feels like they put aspartame or something in it. Cause it's got a really weird aftertaste. Oh shit. They put the... That is what they got in there. They got the fructose in it. I could taste the fructose right away. Not a fan, not a fan. The Coca-Cola alternative that I like is the one with the green package one. It's the Coca-Cola Life. They put the stevia in it, and that is a good one. Ugh. The raspberry just tastes awful. Like, some people say the cherry Coke tastes like medicine. This, to me, it tastes like medicine. Like you're drinking some cough syrup or something. Like the fizziness of the Coca-Cola, and then the fructose, and then the raspberry taste. It's like a one hot mess. One hot mess. I am not a fan of it. Ugh. Ugh. Sorry guys, I was really, really wanting to like this one, but this one is a thumbs down. So, raspberry Coke gets a thumbs down for me. Ugh. So if you guys like to try it, it's like, why not? You guys can be my guest, but it's a thumbs down. And so, yeah. So, thank you so much for hanging out with me today, guys. And don't forget to check out all my other older videos on my playlist on my channel. And I will see you guys soon.